Hey guys, Grassblock here, and today we're going to play a bit of Terraria. So, Terraria, just a brief thing about like Terraria. Terraria is like basically a game like Minecraft. It's developed after Minecraft, but it didn't really copy Minecraft because it is way different. So today, the first thing I'm going to do is going to play as one of my characters and show you some stuff that I have. So as you can see, that's me, a creeper with like solar wings. Full set of solar armor, which gives me a lot of defense. Let me summon my pet. There we go, Star Rat, all stuff. It looks cool. It's a 2D game, but it sometimes could be better than Minecraft. Because there's like, and by the way, that's me armor. So there's way more bosses in this game. There's like about 90 bosses, or like more than 90. So what I'm probably going to do today is try, I'll show you guys. I'll just defeat the wall of flesh. My drill containment unit. Okay. What was that? Okay, it was a skull. It is just a skull. So look, this is the underworld, where we're like 2,000 blocks beneath the world. It's not logical to have a underworld, but this is like basically like a fantasy game and all the stuff. Let me summon this rainbow crystal staff. Oh, okay. Let's try and find the thing that makes me spawn wall of flesh so I can show you one of the bosses. And by the way, this is an expert mode, which means this is the hardest mode. All bosses are harder. As you can see, I won't die in lava because I have a lava charm. And I have like 88 defense. Okay. We're trying to find a devil with a voodoo doll. And we're going to kill it. Which means, and when the voodoo doll drops into lava, that means it kills the guide. And the wall of flesh respawns. If we can find any, I'll just let you see like my whole world. And afterwards, we'll do a step-by-step how to get like items and stuff. That was my last prism, which is an endgame item. Let's go destroy this. Ah, dang it. Oh, a diamond. Okay, continue mining. We don't need that, we only need this. Oh yeah. It's 1 AM, I can show you one of the bosses right now. Where is it? He will be too easy for us. And he's wrecked. And I still have a max health. We don't need this. And this is an expert mode, so you can open treasure bags. All of these stuff. I'll do some crafting. Sorry. Let me first melt these. Yep. Don't need these anymore. I'll need this. And now I'll just store them inside my chest. And as you can see, there's a lot of NPCs in my world. Like the nurse. Like all those stuff, die trader, witch doctor, yeah, like you can and like the goblin tinker, grappling hook, tool belt, rocket boots and all stuff. Ah. Okay. So guys, this is, okay, I'm not ending the episode yet. I'm probably going to show you guys some more parts of my world like right now. Dang it. Okay, let's go. This is a UFO, so. And if you want to add me on Steam, I'll add a link below so you can add me. I play like Team Fortress 2, CSGO, and all the stuff. And if you want some games for free, you can ask me on Steam for like a Steam share. And that's completely fine with me, as long as you won't hack my account. If this is a corruption, which will expand. As you can see, there's a desert temple. Already got loot, all the stuff. And when you see all of these stuff, like these sparkling thingy, they are meteorites. And it will spawn these monsters, which got demolished by my Stardust Dragon. And this is the jungle biome. Gotta be really careful here, so I'm gonna just rain down stars. This bar is my mana bar, and this bar is my health bar. I got 500, which is the max health. I'm sorry. And And now I'm going to teleport back home to show you the other side of my world. These stuff will be generated randomly. So, yeah. Okay. And by the way, a lot of items here are in-game, so. Well, and also, please support my friend. My friend is called, you can find him on Steam. Please support his new server. His new server is basically a shop. I'm an admin, and he has a sister. And they're like the owners, I'm the admin. And every time you join the server, like every week, there'll be a raffle. And you will have a chance of winning one of the items. Here, look. This is the temple. And there's an ice chest which you need a key to open, but I don't have it yet. And there's a lot of monsters down there, and that I don't want to miss. So basically, I'm just gonna charge. Let me equip my UFO. As you can see, like, random stuff up here, like, right, this is like a snowy biome, and it's only there's, like, a desert, so. They generate randomly. Yeah. And that's how the world kind of goes. And I kind of purified this area a few days ago, so it looks kind of like half corruption and half normal. What is this? Okay. Okay, let's go. And look, we're about to, yeah, my new countryside. Let's see if we can find any sharks. Ah, we just killed them. Oh, we don't need any sharks. Looks like there's no chest for me today. And that's kind of a brief look of my Terraria world expert mode. A gold bird. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and you can recommend me to do some more videos on Terraria, like how to get items, how to charge like that, and like how much damage, or like how do you fight one lord. And I might feature some friends, but the next video is going to be Broforce, and it's also some TF2 videos. Anyways, thanks for watching. This watching and like no like yeah. And this is just my world, like gold mushroom walls. Okay, gotta end the episode here. This is episode 1 of Terraria, the brief look of my world. And afterwards, I'll start off with nothing and try to get all the stuff I get. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and peace out.